sip chamomile tea. Give your child a cup of chamomile tea, one cup of water per teabag. Suggests Andrew Weil, MD, a leader in the field of integrative medicine, whose books include Spontaneous Healing. Chamomile tea is an excellent home remedy for uncomplicated stomach upsets because it possesses anti-inflammatory and sedative properties, all of which may contribute to a lessening of abdominal discomfort, says Dr. Weil. Chamomile relaxes the muscle of the upper digestive tract, easing the contractions that move food through the stomach and small intestines. This will relieve spasms and tummy cramps. Hi, Joshua here. What's your name? Well, I can't really hear it. Just comment it down below under the video given to you by the Stomach Health Channel. Let's get on with your stomach. Drink ginger. It's okay to give your child soda when his stomach is hurting, as long as the soda is ginger ale. But fresh ginger tea is even better because it's chock full of ginger and healthier. Ginger's main ingredient is gingerol, a strong antioxidant that helps decrease the production of free radicals and their potential damage to the body. It also decreases nausea and discomfort. Plus, ginger's anti-inflammatory properties increase digestive juices and neutralize stomach acids. Reach for peppermint. Peppermint tea is also refreshing and can ease the pain of a tummy ache. Peppermint has been shown to have a calming effect on the stomach muscles, says Dr. Sears. According to the University of Maryland Medical Center, peppermint has the ability to improve the flow of bile, which the body uses for digestion. If your child refuses to drink tea, a peppermint candy, while not as potent, may settle their stomach. Just don't give these candies to babies or young children, as they can be choking hazards. Apply heat. Placing a hot water bottle or heating pad on your little one's tummy while he's sitting or lying down should relieve some of the pain, says Robin Strassaker, MD, a pediatrician at the Rainbow Babies and Children's Hospital in Cleveland. The reason? Heat increases the blood flow to the skin surface, which can diminish the perception of pain coming from deeper in the abdomen, she explains. Rub the foot using reflexology. There are thousands of nerves in the feet and hands that, when specific techniques are applied, can cause the entire body to relax and feel calmer, says Laura Norman, a reflexology practitioner and author of Feet First, a guide to food reflexology. The tummy region corresponds with the center arch of the left foot. Using a reflexology technique, hold your child's left foot with the palm of your right hand, and with your left hand under the ball of the foot, apply a steady, even pressure with your thumb. Use a forward, caterpillar-like motion, press one spot, move a little forward and repeat to go across the foot. Switch hands and repeat from right to left with the thumb of your right hand, and continue until you cover the center of the arch. The child will respond positively to her mom's loving touch. The parent feels wonderful for being able to help their child, and the parent-child connection is strengthened, Norman adds. Serve bland foods. If your child still has an appetite despite the tummy ache, let him eat small amounts of plain foods like toast, pasta, oatmeal, yogurt, rice, and applesauce. Avoid sauces, condiments, or seasonings. Bland foods are less irritating to the stomach and more easily digested than spicy or greasy foods, says Dr. Strassaker. These foods are not only less likely to induce vomiting, but they will help the gastrointestinal, GI, tract return to normal function more quickly. Snack on yogurt. Yogurt is effective for basic tummy cramps, and it's a popular healing food for diarrhea, Dr. Sears says. Normally, good bacteria live in your intestines that help with digestion, he explains. If you have an intestinal virus or diarrhea, good bacteria can get flushed out, which can prolong the duration of the symptoms. Eating yogurt with live cultures or mixing it with a powdered supplement like Culturelle provides the active bacteria that can help get digestion back to normal. What would you think about these? Have you experienced this or tried some? Comment down below your experiences. And if you think these are useful, a like and subscribe would be really awesome for the growth of my channel. And also, don't forget about the bell icon below. Let's get it on. Follow the crap diet. Is your child's tummy hurting because of constipation? Michael Roizen, MD, co-author of You, Raising Your Child, along with his colleagues Ellen Rome, MD, and Mehmet Oz, MD, came up with an easy and memorable acronym to remember how to help your kid. Appropriately named the Kraft Diet, it stands for fruits with fiber that can act to naturally loosen things up. Cherries, raisins, apricots, and prunes, says Dr. Roizen. If your school-age child is getting less than 5 servings of fruit a day, give her a half cup of any of these fruits 3 to 5 times a day. For kids under 4, It's smart to puree these foods to decrease the risk of choking, he adds. Toddlers should be eating a half cup. Encourage outdoor activities. If your child is suffering from constipation, Dr. Roizen says it's the perfect time to hit the playground. Physical activity can aid movement through the GI tract, whereas lying in bed can actually induce constipation, he explains. And while this treatment is less scientific mechanism-based than others, it works. Acceptable activities include walking, moderate running, playing outside, or playing an active Wii game. Advise your child to hold off on the more tummy-turning activities, such as twirling, hanging on the monkey bars, and doing cartwheels. Know when to seek help. Home remedies can work wonders, but it's necessary to know when it's time to call the doctor. Dr. Lonzer says that pain around the belly button is often the least concern. Loss of appetite is more serious and would concern me after a few days, she adds. Constipation should be addressed within a week if a change in diet is not helping. As a general rule, if your child is vomiting, has a fever, has blood in his stool, is not thriving, or looks worn out all the time, it's best to take him to the pediatrician. All content on this website, including medical opinion and any other health-related information, is for informational purposes only and should not be considered to be a specific diagnosis or treatment plan for any individual situation. Use of this site and the information contained herein does not create a doctor-patient relationship. Always seek the direct advice of your own doctor in connection with any questions or issues you may have regarding your own health or the health of others. I know it's unbearable to bear stomach pains, so I may have something that might help you. Pepto-Bismol. Well, I'm not sponsored, it's just an affiliate link where I get a commission every time someone buys using my link on the description. So Pepto-Bismol is known worldwide and is a multi-symptom relief medicine. If your stomach hurts, chances are Pepto-Bismol would be able to relieve it. Don't just take my word for it. It has 10,000 five-star ratings on Amazon. Not to mention, it's number one pharmacist recommended brand for upset stomachs. So what are you waiting for? Fix that painful stomach.